But first, we're working breaking news right now. Tampa police just confirmed to us they're launching a death investigation along North Elmer Street. That's right off of Waters Avenue near Rowlett Park. This is a live look right now at the scene, and it's extremely early in the investigation, but we just learned from police there was a shooting, and it was not random. We will keep you posted as soon as we learn more.